Hi guys, I want to wish everybody a happy holiday season, and I want to share with you some things that I have been using that I've really been digging on, and maybe you can go out and try it and see if you like it as much as I do. First thing that I'm really liking is, this is by Chi, and it's Farouk Royal Treatment Pearl Complex. My stepdaughter is in cosmetology school, and she recommended this to me. You can either use it on your skin or your hair. Oops, God. That's what it looks like. I know my Christmas lights and my lighting in here really kind of stinks. And my background stinks too. I watch other people's videos and they've got such cool backgrounds or things in the background, but I work with what I got. So it's all about me anyway. So that's really cool. Another thing that I'm really liking for the holiday season is this NYX Glitter on the Go. God. I just moved my camera. Can you tell? I have no clue what I'm doing. This is loose glitter eyeshadow, and I have a little bit on today, not a ton, but I have tried it on my hand over top of some of the things in the Urban Decay Naked palette. I think it's half baked, and then there's another one, and it looks really good. And I've also was messing around last night on my hand, using it like Candy Johnson had in her one of her videos, where you use fake eyelash glue, and then you just put the glitter straight on your eyelash, and that was pretty cool too. Pretty intense, cool for party, neat. Liking that. Another thing that I'm really liking right now is the new Wet n Wild limited edition baked palettes. The one I have is called Bake Off Contest, and they're bronzes and browns. Perfect for fall, fabulous, actually for Christmas too, because they're very metallic. They're great with my hair color and my skin tone, and I've really been using them mainly wet. And wow. Color payoff, big time. Let's see, another thing I'm really liking a lot is this new Urban Decay lip gloss in Stardust, and the color is Space Cowboy. I would try to swatch it, but it won't show up on my hand. It's a very gold, neutrally pearly tone, and it looks really good by itself, but it also looks great over top of any other color you want to put on, just to give you that sparkle and sheen. Like it. Another thing that I really like is not something I purchased. It's actually something that was gifted or re-gifted to me. I have a girlfriend who used to work at MAC, and she has a lot of MAC lip glosses, and she doesn't care for lip gloss on herself. So she gave a bunch of them to my teenage daughter. And I don't own any MAC, never have owned MAC. I know everybody loves and raves about it. There's no MAC store near me, and so it's just not on my radar. But I happened to see this in my daughter's drawer, and the color is too dark for her because she's 14. And I have been looking for a nice red lip gloss. I don't normally wear red on my lips, but I'm really in the holiday mojo right now, so I've been looking for one. And I thought I'd give this a try. Oh my gosh, am I loving this. Let's see if I can swatch this. See if I can get up there. I know, lights, color stinks. Anyway, I'm almost sorry I tried it, because this is a MAC Dazzleglass cream, and the color is Amorous. Now I am hooked on MAC lip glosses. The texture is smooth, it's not tacky or sticky, and oh my gosh, did this last. I put this on yesterday at like 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and at 7 o'clock, I kind of rubbed my lips together and I realized it was still there. And I had been drinking liquids and love it. So now I got to figure out how I'm going to be able to get MAC lip dazzle glasses. Okay, last but not least. Wait. Look what I got in the mail today. My Naked 2 palette. Lots and lots of hoorah going on about this. I jumped on it and got one right away, and I have not tried it yet, but I do love the colors. I know y'all have probably seen this 1,000 times already. I love it. I know that a lot of people are saying the colors are very similar to the other palette, and some of them are similar. They're not exact, but that's okay. There are more mattes. I'm a shimmer girl. I love shimmer. A lot of people are looking for more matte, and I can't wait to try them. I will do another video tomorrow after I play around and try a look or two with it and let you know what I think then. But I know I'm going to love it because I love neutrals, and the colors are really, really conducive to my skin tone and my hair color. So I am totally jazzed. It came with a dual-ended brush. Was the other end. Yeah, like I've never been in front of a camera before. It also came in the packaging, not in the palette itself, but in the packaging, it came with this a little mini travel size Urban Decay lip gloss. I would tell you what the color is, but I don't have my reading glasses on, so I can't read it. But it's a real pinky mauve-y. I'm actually wearing the color right now on my lips. Mwah! Really like that a lot. I thought I brought it down here, but I guess I didn't. As a free gift from Urban Decay, with my order, I got a little mini travel size 24/7 eyeliner in El Dorado, which is a gold. And I was very excited about that because, like I said, I'm all about the Christmas spirit right now. So those are the things that I'm really liking right now, and I just wanted to share. Oh, somebody wants to come and say hi. This is Bogey, my long-haired miniature dachshund. Yes, he's also here. Look at the camera, Bogey. Oh, what a good boy. He's also known as Booger. Booger, Booger, Booger. You grunt for everybody? He's like a squeeze toy. If you squeeze him, he grunts. So I hope everybody's having a really, really happy holiday season. And I will, like I said, make another video tomorrow or very quick soon with about the Urban Decay too. Bye bye, guys.